Okay, once again, show you. Okay, first step you use this tool, flatten the edges. Then use some water that rubs against the surface of this styrofoam. Okay, once you have wet the surface, take this clipboard and use just a glue to secure it. Just put it like that and then leave it aside. Okay. Meanwhile, I'm going to use the mat and take this pouch again and just rub it on top of this mat so that it won't stick to the mat. Take this fondant and make sure you have conditioned it. I'm going to make till 14 inches diameter. Okay, so we just keep on rolling. Okay, you can actually check this, just turn it around. White as you can.